The 767 began its final approach to Houston. Air traffic controllers told the pilots there was wind and heavy rain ahead. Suddenly, at 6,000 feet, the plane dropped off radar as it went into a fast, steep nosedive, hitting the water in less than 10 seconds.